de ti todo el amor que purerá. Como la flor con tanto amor me diste tú, se marchitó, me marchó.
When this crazy girl come up in front of my doorstep telling me that she wants to enter a beauty contest named Miss Compass. Now, Poopsie could be a lot of things, but beauty queen Poopsie cannot make. So I asked Poopsie, you know you have to get a sponsor, right? She say,
but I have a sponsor already, man. This place called Eyesight.
No. Eyesight is a company that sells spectacles, glasses, contact lens, and other ocular things. And I know the manager had to be blind in one eye and can't see in the other eye to sponsor Poopsie. So I asked Poopsie, what about the evening wear?
She said, Tanti Merle designing that.
Well, boy, from the time I heard that name mentioned,
I know I had to help Poopsie.
So I asked Poopsie to walk across the room. Who tell me do that? Poopsie break my center table, mash the cat, almost kill the dog. You see now, Poopsie has a basic foot problem. When Poopsie walking, it's like World Cup, you know. Argentina, Brazil, Argentina, Brazil. Poopsie foot kicking stone left, right, and center. So I tell Poopsie, Poopsie, you know you have a foot problem, right? So I'm going to train you like how did I train them sophisticated models. So I put a little book on her head. Boy, I try a dictionary. I try a Bible. If you see Poopsie, like a ship in distress going across the room, is when I reach on the encyclopedia section, I started getting results. I put A, B, C. By the time I reach G, she had enough weight on her head to make it across the room. Poopsie problem then was volume. So I asked Poopsie to introduce herself. She say,
my name is Poopsie.
I say, Poopsie, not so tone down. So I say, let this girl be natural, eh? Poopsie, do what you want. Walk like a king. Wave like the queen, but be yourself, understand? Be yourself. Contest night reach. If you see people from all over the campus, sure start, first girl come out. Well, she lose on lipstick, cause the judges say she look like if she put it on with a power washer. Lipstick all over she face. Next girl come out, Miss North. Well, she lose on legs, cause the judges say she can't go to England because she had no visible means of supporting herself. Now it's Poopsie too. And Poopsie come up like a bodybuilder. Well, they ain't call her Poopsie for nothing, you know. She begs so, and so. Now, I didn't know, Poopsie friend tell her to smile.
Poopsie put on one big smile. She frightened all the judges.
Poopsie looked like a vacuum cleaner that vexed. After that, a male guest artist came to entertain.
No, he wasn't too bad, eh? But the problem was, he chose the wrong song. He sang, I wanna go home. If you hear him,
I wanna go home. I wanna go home.
So the crowd said, well, go home, boy, go home.
So the first girl come out, and she guest artist. So the first girl come out, and her dress squall, Miss Pee-Pee.
And then join up.
Next girl, she have a tall, tall boots and a short, short dress and a call Puss in Boots.
Now it's Poopsie turn. And Poopsie come out and she dress.
If you see it, it starts small, small up here and it spread out. And it call the pyramid. People tell she if she ain't get it on quality, she will on quantity.
Questioning now, important fact.
First girl come out, they ask her, how many feet in the yard? She say, well, it depends on how many people in the yard.
Next girl come out, they ask her, what is an indentured servant?
She say, an indentured servant is someone who wear false teeth, like Slim.
Next girl come up, they ask her,
if a white cow give white milk, and a black cow give white milk, what will a black and white cow give?
She say, well, black and white milk, where expect?
No, it's Poopsie turn.
And Poopsie has to introduce herself. She say, my name is Esmeralda Chicot, otherwise known as Buckster. My hobbies are psychology, biology, and other allergies.
So her question was, what is your favorite dish?
She say, my favorite dish is satellite.
Crowd gone wild. Results now.
And I ain't wait to see what happened next. I run for my life.
But the next day, I read on papers
that 300 people from the West in jail. 2 judges in the hospital and the crown missing.
But people say, when they go up in the West and they pass Poopsie House, they see something shining on the piano.
It's the crown!
Thank you.
This is no one's ever been. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen and children. Let's hear it for this evening's performances. On behalf of the judges' table, we want to say thank you, Roy, for inviting us to be with you along the road judging these wonderful children. And this evening is the climax, and the climax indeed. We want to thank you, Roy, for carrying on, I would say, the legacy of Auntie Hazel Ward Redmond. Undoubtedly, she would have been exceedingly proud this evening to see the children on stage. We want you to continue with this, Roy. You can and you will. So we want to wish you all the best for the future, and in the years to come, hopefully beginning 2016, we will see the chairs occupied. Fully occupied. We would want to see the children and the teachers, because the parents are really supporting these children. So much for that. Ladies and gentlemen, sitting at the table, we are looking at a number of things. We are looking at the vocalists, how they are, the words. We are looking at the diction. Can you really understand what they are saying? Are they in pitch? How do they look? Do we see originality in the performance? And we look at the monologues, the characterization. Did you enter into the spirit of what you were doing? We're looking at the vocal variety, as we also do that with every other area. The vocal variety, especially in the singing as well, we must get the dynamics, the louds and the softs. And as I said before, you enter into the spirit. You must feel what you're doing. The emotion and the energy must come out in the monologues. The instrumentalists, we are looking at the arrangement, the technique. Can you master the instrument? The tonal quality that is coming out, and your general musicianship in all the disciplines. And of course, the dance and the choreography, the technique, how you interpret and how you execute, and the impact. And so I would let you know that it has not been a very easy task, because we really found generally that the children really performed exceptionally well.